Hello students, in this lesson we will know about acids, bases and salts. And here in this video we will discuss about the strength of acids and bases. So an acid or base is considered as strong or weak depending on the concentration of hydrogen and hydroxide ions within it. This concentration or the power of hydrogen differs from substance to substance and can be measured using a scale that is called pH scale. A solution that has a pH value of less than 7 is acidic, and a solution with a pH value of more than 7 is basic. A neutral solution is indicated by a pH value of 7 on the scale. Strong acids will possess pH values between 0 to 2 and weak acids possess pH values more than 3. While strong bases will pose pH values between 12 to 14 and weak bases possess pH values less than 12. In this table, here is given pH of some acids and bases. You can see pH of hydrochloric acid will be in between 0.1 to 1.0, while pH of sulfuric acid is from 1.0 to 1.2, while the pH of phosphoric acid is in between 1.3 to 1.5, and pH of acetic acid, or we can say vinegar, is in between 2.9 to 3.0, while carbonic acid will have the pH between 3.8 to 4.0, and water, that is neutral. It is neither acidic nor basic, so water will have pH between 6.9 to 7. And ammonia, that is a base, will have pH between 10.8 to 11.2. So these are some examples of acids and bases showing pH value. This is the pH scale, and here is given pH of some substances. You can see a bleaching agent will have pH value of 13, while soapy water will have the pH value of 12, and ammonia solution, that is a base, will have the pH of 11, while milk of magnesia will have the pH value 10, and baking soda that we use in our daily life is having pH value of 9, and sea water will have the pH value 8, while distilled water will have the pH value 7. And as we are going down in the pH scale, we will see that urine will have pH value 6. And black coffee will have pH value 5, while tomato juice will have its pH value of 4, and orange juice will have pH value 3, while lemon juice will have pH value 2, and gastric acid of your stomach will have pH value 1. So these are some substances of daily use which are showing their pH value on the pH scale.